my teacher.
Thank you.
Yeah, Mike Brown, Dan Martin, John Penny, then Sherm Smoot, and the Tigers 70. That is the order of the first five. And at lap at 4, 76-53. And Sherm Smoot had actually been overtaken by Tiger in that last lap.
Yeah, our leaders right now are the four fastest aircraft in air racing today, piston-powered aircraft.
469.8 on that last lap.
And this is guys that are supposed to be saving their engines.
Or they're going to have to really work on the outside. Watch how low and tight Dan flies this course. Stewie Dawson, Spirit of Texas. Ray Deep in Sawbones. Howard far doing Bearcat. Here comes Tiger Stephens Strega. Sherm Smoot one more time in checkmate. Okay, Dan is still just, I mean, Bill is still cooking. Off your left here. White flag, can you hold together for one more lap?
That's all he needs for one more lap. But Tiger to 70 leading Dan Martin, the speed of that last lap. 4:81 and 0:03. But he's got himself, you know,